All right, this is a very quick video just showing you what it's like to work in sports media. This video goes back to Duke versus Florida State at Cameron Indoor Stadium in February. It was the second to last game Coach K had at Cameron, and it actually ends up being Coach K's last win in Cameron. The video will start off around Krzyzewskiville showing some of the Cameron crazies getting hyped up for the game. It then goes into press row, where I sit on press row with the Cameron crazies packed in behind me, and shows you a little video of the tip-off and the Cameron crazies, and then it finishes with picks from the press conference. Again, quick short video showing you an inside look of working a game in Cameron Indoor Stadium. All right,
this is Freddie Hodges with Duke Report. We got 22-4 Duke playing, I think it's 14-11 Florida State at Cameron Indoor Stadium. This is two games left for Coach K at Cameron Indoor. I'm working the game tonight, and I'm going to try to give you an inside look at working a game at Cameron Indoor Stadium. All right.